Ash, and I am back with another reaction. Family, you guys wanted me to react to Olivia singing God Bless the Child. I am here to deliver. Big shout out to everybody in Indonesia and all around the world. If you haven't subscribed already, what are you waiting for? Hit that red button so you could be a part of the family and give your girl a thumbs up. Enough of me talking. Let's get into this reaction. This is a Billie Holiday song. Okay, Olivia.
Then that's got your blood. Then that's not news. So the Bible said, and it still is new. Mama may have.
Let me tell you something. You guys know I already got to give my compliments. She is beautiful. I'm loving her attire. I'm loving her makeup, her earrings. And I'm not exactly sure what she said in the beginning when she started off her intro. Comment down below. I didn't want to run it back, but comment down below because I didn't catch it. I'm not sure if she said that. She said something in a different language, I think. Don't kill me, guys, but she sounded amazing.
God bless the child. It's God has owned it. As the strong seems to get more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever really ever made a way. Your mama may have.
Was she? Yes, Olivia. Girl, she has that jazzy voice. I love that. She has that jazzy voice. And she's performing. She sounds amazing.
And Papa may have, but God bless the child. It's God is all.
I love how she's taking this song and she's making it her own. Perfect thing to do. Put a little twist on it. Always. Artists should always take the song, put a little twist on it. I love her jazzy, acoustic type voice. I love it. And I love that she's performing this song as well.
No day.
She did amazing. I love it. Yes. Mama may have, your papa may have. Yes, Olivia girl, you killed it. something, girl. You sound amazing. She definitely sounds amazing. I love that. I love, like, jazz type music, acoustic music, like unplugged singing. You know what I mean? And this song and her singing it is just a whole nother vibe. You can just picture yourself, like, in a lounge, chilling out, sipping a little wine for the people that's over 21, okay? Not for your youngins, not for you youngins. But, yeah, this song is definitely a vibe, and the way that she performed it was definitely a vibe. And I enjoyed listening to her. She definitely can sing. And I would like to see more of her. So if you guys would like to see more reactions of me to Olivia, comment down below. Let your girl know and give your girl a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, fam.